we see you like we fucking in this club, baby girl. What they think that we do? You're getting on my nerves with them questions, girl. You know I'm trying to start a little movement. I ain't got no business fucking with you. Out the blue, you acting brand new. Washington's mean nothing to you. Same way with us. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she's feeling like a stripper.
Alright. Back.
Well, I've been seeing with my babe since my lover just left. I've seen it in her eyes all the way. But damn beauty in that style, that kind of smooth. I turn around, take me to that.
Man, hey, let's take a walk around here.
Shut up! Okay.
Oh, actually, the line's not that bad, guys. Dang! Not that bad. Oh shit! I got a low battery, guys. Low freaking battery. Hold on. I'll plug you in real quick. Plug you in, get a charge, man. All right, calm down. Freaking thing. Oh shit. All right, guys. So right now it is 1:20 a.m. Head down here now. Gotta collect the wife real quick. Get some tacos. Nora, if you're here, go ahead and drop a comment and let me know where you are. Go ahead and drop a comment real quick. Nobody's in here. I don't know, it got warmer out here. But maybe it's just me. We're back. I gotta find her. This is the entirety of the and they close it down. Check it out. Freaking clubs are off the freaking chain, man. Yeah, I've been there before. I've done it all, man. Look at this. Hey. Killing it in there.
Fuck the law, man.
Nora, if you're here, or when you get here,
do you have a lighter?
What's up? There's still some snow on the ground, too.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Oh shit, they got freaking tacos here, man, and churros. That's where you gotta check it out, man. This place lit too, man. Check the place out.
That's a big cup.
Burr, guys, freaking burr, it's cold. It's cold. I knew what the heck they gotta be building, like a parking garage out there or something. I'm not sure, but I'm interested to see when it comes out. So yeah, I've been to this place here, right there. That place is freaking lit. That's where it's at right there, man. It's almost go time though, guys.
Let me get some hot food.
Can't walk in the street. Nora, are you in here? Where you at?
Where is she? I can't find her, guys. Oh, God.
It's all right. Find her. This is where we just came from, if you didn't already know. Freaking tin roof. I can't wait to come out here in summer. And they got the outdoor stage right there. I can't wait to try that out. That'd be freaking cool, man. Nice hot. It gets freaking hot here in the summer too, so it'll be nice and warm out and everything. It'll be nice. Oh damn, look at the freaking hot. They got two hot dog stands over there tonight. And it's freaking packed, guys. Oh shit. Step on that freaking glass bottle. But yeah, it's almost closing time. That's why you'd see a freaking line out to here, guys, but not today. Got the street closed down right now. I don't know where you guys are, but right now it is 1:25 a.m. on Sunday morning. Gris Girl, hey, from Montana. Gris Girl, welcome to the live stream down here. We're doing some bar hopping. We kind of caught us a little late, but feel free to go back and watch the previous ones. Oh, now they're playing a good-ass song, freaking Bon Jovi, man. I love Bon Jovi. Bad Name. Man, too bad I left. It's a good-ass song. Dang, man. Why? Welcome, Gris Girl. Welcome. If you haven't already subscribed and you'd like to follow our weekly getaways on some nightlife, go ahead and subscribe. Otherwise, I do cooking videos too. I'm a chef, Chris the Chef. So you can always check that out. I'm always doing some recipes popping up at random. So you can always check that out. Otherwise, if you are new here, the same goes for you guys. You guys already know. Been on the house. Unmoved rays. Sending love from Bakersfield. It's only Reba is here. Sending love from Bakersfield. Reba, we appreciate you. Welcome back again. We saw you last night and I'm glad you guys tuned in again. I was out to dinner catching up with all of you on live. I sub from Sin City Family. Hell yeah, Grizz Girl. Thank you and welcome to the stream. I appreciate you. Hell yeah. That's awesome. I really appreciate it.
do it.
Tú me tienes loco, loco contigo. All right, guys. So right now I'm trying to track down the wife. She stepped out real quick
out the bar.
So if she can track me down on the live, then that would be awesome. Nora, if you're here, go ahead and let me know and see if you can find me and I'll meet you. And we'll get some tacos, some late night tacos, because it's 1:30 and it's go time. It is go time. I love how they have this freaking seating right out here in the 621st Amendment. Shit is awesome. It is awesome. Woo! Oh yeah, yeehog! Yeehog! You guys here last night, we were with the tacos. Nora, where are you at? Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute, guys. Just hanging in, I appreciate it. Alright, I'm just hooked in. We're up, but we only got two. Alright, I'm gonna get back. There? There? Nora. I'm right in front of yeehog, Nora. Come find me, or forever hold your peace. I am at Yeehog. Where you at? There she is, guys. You found me on the live stream.
I texted you. I said, where are you?
I know. And I'm like, Nora, are you here? Find me on the live stream. Anyways, we're back. So we had a couple people, Nora, while you were gone. It's only Reba tuned in and Grizz Girl tuned in. So we're good to have them. They're watching us from Montana. Isn't that awesome? Montana and Bakersfield. Welcome. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Appreciate it. It means a lot. Right now, we're still checking out the tacos. Again. And I'm sure they're going to be great because they were great last night. They're going to be great again. So let's go try it out. What do you say?
Oh my god. Why is he filming?
It's rolling. So. You guys already know how we roll on Saturday night.
Why don't you try a torta today?
Una torta? Man, these guys be serving nothing but the best tortas, the best tacos, the best everything. Late night food, man. These guys be serving nothing but the best. The best time. Have you been here before?
Yeah, once.
This place is freaking awesome.
Serving awesome.
Nothing but the best tacos.
Exactly.
Delicious. The tortillas. Ooh. I should get the pastor again, huh? Pastor? Asada o pastor? Que quieras? Amigos, que quieras?
See, let's get some tacos right now.
Me vas a quedar dos de asada y dos de pastor.
¿Con todo?
Sí, con todo.
¿Para ahí también con todo? ¿Sería todo?
Sí.
21 con 4, por favor. Dos lengua, dos de asada y dos pastor.
My hands are like frozen.
Let me pay my card.
Como para saber que me ordené, Nora.
So, just order some asada, some pastor. We ordered some pastor, asada.
What did you get? Hell yeah, got some lengua.
What's up, man? It's kind of packed in here, so I'm probably going to take it to go. That was Okay, somebody got this. I was like, that was way too quick. Way too quick. Yeah.
Dude, I was like, why? I was doing so well, and then it just like, it ended abruptly, and I have to start a part two.
Did you try to see it?
No.
I don't know.
Not you. His nickname is number 2. I think that says enough.
His
name is number 2, that's all we need to know.
That was a fun name.
Because you're number 2.
You got Mangla?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Is that yours?
You just got 2?
Yeah.
Damn, Nora.
The last time it was...
Holy moly, guys. Nothing like 1:30 in the morning tacos to really
make it all good. It worked your while, man.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a little dry. Really? Well, I'll be the judge of that. Voy a poner poquito limón, pero tan fresca. La carnita se ve bien suave.
Ain't doing a hot dog tonight, man. No hot dog for me. There's no hot dog, man. There's no hot dogs.
I think nothing. There is one.
Yeah, but I'm not doing a hot dog today.
Why not?
Because I'm a fat ass, that's why. You think I want to run tomorrow too? Oh man. I'm trying this out right now. Oh shit. Nothing like it. What's that?
This part of my night.
Thank you. I hope wherever you guys are, where you guys are watching from, hope you guys are having just nothing but the best night, man.
Best hot.
So I can ask for it, right? It's just perfect timing because my gimbal device is acting up right now. So that's always fun. Huh.
Damn.
What happened?
That's hot.
Damn. The better? Alright.
Why am I more important than everybody else?
All right, guys, I'm calling it night from now on, fam. This is you guys next time. Appreciate everyone who tuned in tonight, commented, participated. Really appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm enjoying these tacos, that's for damn sure.
and go home off the bed. And next weekend, I'm have some more fun. That's all I got. I'll see you guys later, man. Take care. You guys have a good night. Chris the Chef, I'm out of here.